in a man's world. No more sugar and spice.
Everything is a thing, and it's all in me. I can be anything that I want to be. Don't consider me a minority. Maybe help me out if you agree.
Female, doing what I feel. Put me to the test, yes, I will get ill. Sensitive and sweet, yeah, all that good stuff. But when it's time to get rough, baby, I'm roughing up. Ain't afraid to show how I feel down. Be compassionate, but don't underestimate me. I'm intelligent, wise, complicated being with the instinct to dream and believe in the dream. Family, mercy for anybody else. Take care of them before I take care of that. Fight for your rights, stand up and be heard. You're just as good as any man, believe that word.
After finishing in the compulsory round in second place to the Russians, it was back to the gym for the Americans for some last-minute polishing. They practiced for 3 hours this morning in a secluded gym away from all the other women's teams. No cameras allowed inside as they prepared for tomorrow night's final. Then there was a 10-minute drive back home, and home for this team is a college fraternity house. Without the brothers, they elected to stay there rather than live in the Olympic Village, and the U.S. officials are quick to point out this is not an episode of Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous. They are practically under house arrest. This Magnificent Seven, the dream team of American girls, has been hounded by the press and by their fans, and everybody wants to make sure the home team is able to rest and stay focused. By the way, last word was that the fraternity brothers were coming back early. No, no, just kidding. When morning breaks, it will be game day. Sleep tight.